Welcome to Flexible Vision. This video will outline the process of creating your first training. Once you launch Flexible Vision, you will be brought to the dashboard. To start a new project, click List Projects on the left menu bar, then select Add Project. Name your project, then click Add. Once your new project appears, open the drop-down menu and select Add Images. Select the USB camera connected to your local machine and your new project from the lists. Begin taking snapshots of your objects. Include plenty of variations to build a good training model. After we take our snapshots, we need to tag the images. Select Annotate from the left menu, then select the project we created. Generate new tag types for every aspect you want to identify. Then, start applying the tags to all the snapshots. Once finished, click Save in the upper right. Go back to List Projects and open the drop-down menu again. This time we will select Create Model. Once we tailor the settings to our project, we hit Create to send the model to be trained. After about 45 minutes, our model has been trained in the cloud and we can use it. To run the model at high speed, we could download it to our on-premises device by refreshing the model. Select Capture and Process from the left menu. Now we can select our camera, project, and version to run them in real time. All results are logged and shown in the local and cloud analytics dashboard. The model can also be run from the cloud at a lower speed, but with the same accuracy as before. This concludes the introductory video on Flexible Vision.